Hello everyone and welcome back to Hollow Knight, and in this video slash tutorial I am going to teach you how you can one face Grim quite easily. What Grim does after one face is going into a balloon phase, or other people calls it the pufferfish phase, and he will attack you with projectiles that are all over the place. So in that phase we are going to shriek him back to hell. But before we let him suffer, we need at least 2 charms for this. So this is the setup that I am using. It's Strength, Shaman Stone, Grub Song, Quick Slash and Dream Wielder. In my opinion, Shaman Stone and Grub Song is needed for this to work. Shaman Stone increases your streak with 50% more damage, and with Grub Song you get held back if you get hit. With that being said, let's get into the gameplay and let's send Grim back to hell. When Grim does his bow to the Godseeker, I dream nail him at least 2 times, but sometimes you can get 3 in. Dream Wielder makes this a lot easier because you can get Dream Nail faster and you can get double the soul. Don't hit Grim while he's bowing. When the fight starts, you fight him like you normally would. If you have a fully upgraded nail and strength on, Grim will go into his balloon phase after 8 hits, so you know exactly when you should stand under him. When his balloon phase starts, you just stand under him and shriek him. You will get hit, but you need the soul from that for the other shrieks. If you get hit, try to shriek him immediately after, so you can get the advantage of the iframes. And those, my Hollow Knight friends, are my tips to one face Grim. If you try this, practice this first in the Hall of Gods. If this video helped, please consider a like and or subscribe. See you in the next vid, take care and bye bye.